like 10. I've got like 800, and the whole reason I started this channel was to play them. So, yeah. I'm literally playing this off a portable DVD reader, and the game case is sitting over here. So it's nice to meet you, James. I see. Should I bait him? I'll play this for maybe like 30 minutes, and then I'll probably play something else. So you can decide what I want to play. I originally started, really wanted to play this game. Die! No, you didn't die. Nice. Get him, Tipo. Die with fire. Nah, he had a phone call. That's why you heard the la da 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 da. He's gonna get me copyright linked with that. Copyright, copyright, copyright. Everything is copyright. I don't know where I'm going. It's a clock. Those are some big roaches. Well, I'm scarred for life. Burn! Nobody wants a cockroach or a friend. Is he? I can't hear him, so I don't know if he's alive. Well, those are some big roaches. They're the size of a dog, apparently. They just keep getting bigger. And bigger. And apparently bigger. Just kill one of them! Please! This is so hurtful. This is hurting my head. At the rate they won't die. Die! Just die already! Nobody loves you, roaches! I can't even see my characters. Burn him. Heal him. Love this music. Back in the day. Back in my day, we had tons of things to play. We didn't have this fancy schmancy 3D that you like. Can't use the bed. A note showing the flow of money in and out of the manor. For all the taxes he collects, he seems like McNeil himself doesn't have much money. Seriously? McNeil doesn't have that much money. Thank you. Sawa, you have 4 roaches in your house. Gems? That's it? Just 4? How do you have such an oddly peculiar count on them? You're a murderer, sir. Wow. You're a mean person, killing innocent roaches. I just went backwards for some reason. The opponent has the initiative. Great. And I learned that. To freed the freedom of your house. I see. I shall lead a roach army to your house, and we shall conquer it. So I can't go here. Yeah, I have to go back. What am I doing? Nothing. Too spooky? What, the music? Oh yeah, wait to see the real boss battle. You won a great victory. That was not a great victory. Right now, it's trying to find a friend. Tiger or a cat, one of the two. Not exactly sure what he is. And we basically broke into this mayor's house to steal his money. So yeah, I'm the bad guy right now. And I have to fight a bunch of roaches apparently. Found gems. Yeah, I'm a thurf. That's why there's guards everywhere trying to stop me. Anything here? Found a vitamin. It's Fat Man! Welcome, my little friends. I am McDowell, the owner of this mansion. Really? Well, that makes things simple, then. You're the villain who's been looking for. What the hell? Oh, villain me. Why am I the villain? Because I collect taxes from my people. What's wrong with that? What's wrong? What? He's an imposter? Ho ho ho, imposter? Me? No, I'm McNeil. Cason McZill, the spirit of a third. We have handed through the generations. Fence up. Oh, great. Well, you didn't get much. trying to steal all the power. Wow. Too much defense. I can only do 5 damage at a time, and he keeps hitting the one person that has no AP right now. Really wants to kill Teepo, doesn't he? I love you, Teepo! No, he doesn't. Die already. God. Remember how I say no one loves you? Wow, really? I love how I get so much experience for killing a powerful enemy. Great. Mark McNails. Wow, he doesn't like my character. He does look like Santa Claus, doesn't he? I just defeated a powerful ghost, and now I gotta fight more guards. I'm just gonna walk away. I love how this combat system works. Yeah, we're two guards. We're here to stop you from stealing from us. Wait a second. Where'd they go? And if the controller would listen to me, that's as far as you go. Great. Another one? Seriously. Miss. Harm, are you still busy? Blunt. Why won't he die? No one likes ghosts. Especially fat ones. Sorry, he's not fat. He's damn. I'm fat. He's damn. I need a great ghost. I don't know. I've just made myself seem horrible either way. Go away, Galatel! Oh, I need to heal Teepo. There we go. death! Finally! Who needs to go back and heal? Nothing. Sometimes at night, even though no one's here, I hear voices coming from that room. Even though I work here, I really hate this house. It's too big. The layout's weird, and it's just spooky. Anything here? Multivitamin. 1 second. Someone's at my door.
I'll be a while, probably.
It's fine. Talk to you in a minute. But who doesn't want to be a friend with a banana? I'm done. I can't escape 3 roaches in the hallway. Apparently I can't. Strong for a freaking roach. How do you get rid of roaches this big? Like, seriously. What do you have to use? An industrial sized roach trap? How do you stop kids from walking into it? Seriously. Smells burnt. More guards. I love how the cook ignores me, but the guards here hate me. Thank you. Wow. Sucking down the ghost right now. How do you talk bad to the dead? I guess like that. Charge! So basically this one just auto attacks. Level 2 this area. You think maybe I should have let him tell us his name? Probably. Let's not worry about it. Come on. Oh, that's not creepy. Using the elevator, press the switch. Nothing. Really? So I have to press the switch to use an elevator. I love how I can just escape from the guards, but these cockroaches are way too big. Apparently they're cheap. I'm gonna save and load something else up. Guess it's not playing the audio. Checking memory cards.